Hello everyone, it's PCAlpha here, and in this video I'll be showing you how to fix error code 43 for the game Valorant. So error code 43 states that there was an error connecting to the platform. So with the help of three workarounds, I'll show you how to fix this in a very easy way. So just before starting, don't forget to subscribe to my channel right now for regular gaming content related to this game and many other games. So without any further ado, let's get started. So the first step is a really important one, in which we'll be clean booting our PC. A lot of users think that clean booting is not necessary, but clean booting refreshes all the components of your PC and helps in resolving any software conflicts in your PC. So if you don't know how to clean boot your PC, I've already made a quick guide of 4 minutes on how to clean boot your PC. You can check that guide. I will provide the link of this video in the description of this one. So once you have clean booted your PC, it's the first step. Once you have done it, then proceed to the second step to fix this error. After clean booting your PC, now in the second step, just open your task manager by right clicking on your taskbar and opening task manager. And here look if Riot Games client is running in the background. For me it is not running in the background right now, but Vanguard Play notification is running. So I'll end this task, and if anything related to Riot Games is opened here, just right click on it and end that task. Right now there's nothing more in my task manager. So once you have done it, close your task manager and here type in the search box services and open services. So once you click on it, this box will pop up and here search for VGC. Here it is. Once you type V, the first one is VGC, right click on it, go to its properties and here startup type automatic. From manual to change it to automatic, apply these settings, click on OK, and once you have done it, restart your PC. And once you restart your PC, I'm sure that this problem will be fixed. But if it's still not fixed, proceed to the third step. But I'm telling most probably your problem will be fixed by this step only. So the last thing that you can do to fix this error is right click on your PC's desktop and go to NVIDIA control panel. And for AMD users, go to AMD Catalyst Control Center. So once you click on it, this screen will pop up. Here go to Manage 3D Settings. In Manage 3D Settings, by default it is on Global Settings. You click on Program Settings. In Program Settings, add Valorant here. By clicking on add, you will get an option to add Valorant. You can browse its directory and select valorant.exe. And once you have done it, select the preferred graphics processor for this program and change it to high performance NVIDIA processor. And here scroll down and under power management mode, prefer maximum performance. So one thing to note here is that you have to change this under program settings. If you change under global settings, if you change the power management mode to prefer maximum performance under global settings, it will cause some trouble in your PC as it will keep your graphic card overclocked all the time when your PC is running. So make sure you do it under program settings by selecting Valorant. Once you've done it, apply these settings, and once these settings have been applied, restart your PC and then try running your game. Most probably your problem will be fixed. If your problem is still not fixed, please write in the comment section. I'll dig more into this topic and try to find more fixes about it. So thank you for watching this video. If it works for you, please leave a like, and also don't forget to subscribe for more. Thank you and have a nice day.